back with a new episode of the Gilbert and Quackers show.
Ugh, Quackers.
What is it, Gilbert?
You're eating your crackers on the bed again. I thought I was supposed to use the table.
But I'm watching my show.
That doesn't give you an excuse to eat on the bed. You're making a mess of your crackers, Quackers.
Yeah, I get it, because my name is Quackers.
Boy, I love that Quackers. He's my favorite character in the show. He's just so funny.
I don't know.
I personally don't like him. How come?
It's just because he's a really bad roommate. I mean, I know it's supposed to be comedy and all, but I can't help but show disdain towards Quackers. Because he's a bad roommate. He doesn't contribute to the house at all, and poor Gilbert has to put up with his antics. It really isn't the only reason why he lives with Gilbert in the first place, just because he can't survive on his own.
But Yoshi, aren't you doing the same thing?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, let's be real. You crash at me and Mario's house, and you don't contribute to anything. You live here rent-free, and you don't pay the bills. You don't cook or clean or anything.
Luigi, you're not doing that stuff either.
Yeah, but I'm your brother. I get discounts.
Luigi, are you trying to say that I'm incapable of owning my own place?
I'm not saying that exactly. I'm just saying you kind of rely on me and Mario. You can't really survive without us. And if it wasn't for us, you'd be living on a cardboard box on the street.
What? That's crazy talk!
Is it crazy, Yoshi?
Let me tell you something, Luigi. I can move out of here and get my own place anytime I want. Right, Mario?
Well, I mean, I don't think you're incapable of doing stuff like that. Even though you don't have a job or any money or anything, I mean, I suppose.
You don't think I can do it either?
What? No, I didn't say that. You guys don't think I can survive on my own. That's what you're saying. Yeah, kinda. That's not wise.
You know what? The heck with you guys. I'm getting out of here.
Luigi, that was not nice. Yoshi's our friend. Hey, I only speak the truth in this house.
Stupid Mario and Luigi. How dare they say that I can't take care of myself and that I need them to survive. I'm perfectly fine on my own. I don't need them. You know what? Maybe I'll just run away. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm gonna run away and live on my own. That'll show those two. I'll show those two. They don't think I can make it on my own? Well, I don't need them. I can take care of myself.
Oh, yes, Peach. I'd love another back rub.
Oh, what's that, Daisy? You want another back rub? Okay, sure. Come over here.
Okay, Peach. I'll come over there.
Yeah, just be nice and relaxed. I'll give you a nice little rub down. How does that feel?
Oh, Peach. That feels so good.
Yeah. Come here. Yeah, come here.
Luigi, what the heck? What the heck with you, Mario?
Oh my god!
Oh man, that was terrifying.
You're telling me!
Hey, what's this? What is it?
It's a piece of paper.
Well, open up and see what it is.
Okay.
It's a note. It says, "Dear Mario and Luigi, hey, that's us.
I'm aware.
Since you guys don't think I can take care of myself, I decided to run away and live on my own, so I can prove to you that I don't need you, and I can survive on my own. Goodbye forever, Yoshi." Hey, signed with his handprint. It's like in Mario World.
Yoshi ran away? Luigi, look what you did! What did I do? You drove Yoshi away! With the comments you made yesterday!
but that how he's useless and he can't take care of himself. And now he's gone! Hey, I was just teasing him, Mario. I didn't think he was gonna run away. We gotta go find him! Hey, why bother? What do you mean, why bother? Hey, Yoshi made this decision himself. Like, let's just let him do it. Besides, like I said, he can't survive without us. Just like any other house pet, he'll be back. They always come back. Are you sure? Mario, for once in your life, just trust me. Yoshi will be back before we know it.
Oh man, I can't wait to watch some regular show. It's my favorite cartoon ever.
Luigi?
What's up, Mario?
You do realize it's been a week since Yoshi left, right?
A week already? Dang.
I thought he said he was gonna come back.
Well, maybe he hasn't learned his lesson yet. Like I said, Mario, he'll be back. Just wait.
Oh, popcorn.
Well, Luigi, it's been 2 weeks and Yoshi still hasn't come back yet.
Wow.
Well, I'll give Yoshi a little credit. I'm sorry he survived this long. Has he, like, texted you or called you or anything?
Nope. You?
No? I'm starting to get worried.
Nothing to worry about, Mario.
Like I said, Yoshi will be back.
What are you doing, Mario?
Waiting for Yoshi. It's been 3 weeks and he still hasn't shown up yet.
Wow, already?
Yes. I'm really getting worried. Still no call or text?
Nope.
Well, don't worry about him, Mario. He'll be back. Would you keep saying that? He hasn't come back yet.
Well, just give him some more time.
No, Luigi, I've had enough. We gotta find Yoshi. Now!
Okay, fine. We'll go look for him.
Jeez. You act like this is all my fault or something.
Mario, how are we supposed to find Yoshi? He's been gone for 3 weeks. He could be anywhere at this point.
Let's not panic.
Let's think. If you were Yoshi, where would you go?
I don't know, in a food bowl?
That doesn't help.
Let's just search all over town and see if we can find him.
Okay. Can't believe he's making me do this.
Mario, can we just give up? We've been looking for days and still no sign of Yoshi. Maybe we should just face the facts. He's gone. He's never gonna come back.
Maybe you're right, Luigi.
Mario, you're crying?
No, it's just... I can't believe he's gone. I remember all the good times we had.
Woohoo! This is so much fun, Mario.
I know!
Give me a scuttle jump!
Yeah! Woohoo!
Yay!
Yeah, looks like I won.
Morning, Mario.
Morning, Yoshi.
Yoshi's... He was my best friend. And he's gone forever.
There, Mario. There.
Oh, I'd give anything to see my best friend again.
What do you want, Mario?
Yoshi?
Yeah, I'm right here. What do you guys want?
Yoshi, where were you?
Oh, I was in the backyard. Right in the woods.
Wait, so you were back here in the woods this whole time?
Yeah. Where'd you think I was?
Well, why didn't you call or text us or anything?
I was going to, but a bird took my phone.
But now that you guys are out here, I've been thinking.
been feeling really lonely in the woods over there.
And I miss being with you two. You know, playing video games, watching TV. It's no fun being by myself. So I was wondering, maybe I can come back home? Yoshi? You are home. Thanks, Mario. Come on inside.
Well, Yoshi, it's great to have you back.
Yeah, it is great to be back, Mario.
Now, if you ever decide you really want to move out, at least let us give you some money.
Sure, Mario.
But you know what? I don't think I'm planning on moving out anytime soon.
I think I'm happy right where I am, living with my two best friends.
Especially because you know that you need us to survive.
What? What was that, Luigi?
Well, I mean, Yoshi, I think it's pretty obvious you couldn't survive without me and Mario.
What are you talking about? I was on my own for a month.
Well, true, but I mean, we're just in the backyard the whole time. You never really ran away. So technically speaking, you didn't prove anything.
I was out there for a month without food and water.
You probably just ate a couple bugs out there. You know, you with that long stretchy tongue of yours, gobbling up everything in sight.
Oh, so you're calling me fat now?
I'm not saying you're fat, I'm just saying you gobble up everything in sight with that tongue of yours. I wouldn't be surprised if you ate a couple hundred bugs.
Well, at least I'm not scared of bugs, unlike you. What are you talking about? I'm not afraid of bugs.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. Luigi, you're literally afraid of anything that moves. What? That is not true. Yes, that is. That is absolutely true.
Excuse me.
That's totally, literally saying the truth.
Special shout out to KP117 for the video idea.